Hello and welcome back to semester two with Danielle. It's been a while since I've created a video because I've had to get used to doing tons of homework all the time. And me and my roommates have been going out more often and just exploring life. So I've made this little video. There's a lot of pictures. It's kind of just a slideshow of pictures I've taken. There's a couple videos here and there, but just basically what is the fun things I've been doing over the past. We went to Jackson Hole, we went to up to Idaho Falls a couple times, just lots of stuff with my roommates and stuff, and it's been pretty fun. Life has been chaotic, but really good. I love my friends here. So again, here are my many pictures and videos of things we have done in the past few weeks. So here you are. Don't think about it. Just move your body. Listen to the music. Oh, no. Just move your body. Oh, that's me. Go ahead, go crazy. Anyone can do it. Sing oh.
Feel better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. Better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. We can do this together. I bet you feel better when you're dancing, yeah, yeah. When you finally let go, and you say that solo, cause you listen to that music, say it all.
Okay, so what's happening here is my roommate got a flower pot from her boyfriend and it was killing the plants because it wasn't able to drain the water. And so my roommate got a hold of a drill and this is what happened. We ended up breaking three of the drill tips. So we didn't get the hole in, but we got a little through it a little bit. So I'm impressed with that. It's been super sunny out, and so we have been outside more, but I got super sunburnt because I forgot to wear sunscreen because I need that every time I walk outside the house now. So here my roommate Valerie bought a whole chicken and then asked us, roommates, to grill it on the grill. And none of us really are familiar with grilling a whole chicken on the grill. So it was interesting, and that's what these pictures are. actually went to the gym. My roommate got me to go to the gym.